Welcome back, everyone! This is Juranitis bringing you Fallout 4! And I've got people hanging out on the roof, and I do not know why. Today, we are starting on episode 20, and I've just got, I don't know, go give him a fiddle, and he can be the fiddler on the roof. I have to do some stuff around town. We need to go turn in the quest from last episode, and we're going to. But I'm going to spend some time here in town first. We were attacked by even more raiders again. I didn't get over here in time. I was messing around over there and I just heard gunfire. Apparently they tried to take on my turrets, which didn't bode well for them. But we keep having more and more people, raiders attacking us. And my happiness, oh, it says it's going back up now. My happiness was down and I don't like happiness going down. I think that's like a thing that shouldn't happen. I'm very happy that it's high. Now, as to how people were getting on the roof over here, it turns out that there is... Let me see if I can jump this fence real quick. Over here, partially in and partially out of my ability to do anything with, is this tree. And I can't do anything about this tree, but you can walk this tree up onto the roof. So because this is here, oh yeah, there's a duffel bag up here, by the way, and it's empty. So, well, it's empty now. It wasn't empty before. So I went ahead and put a couple machine gun turrets back here, but I'm still getting attacked. So I think my overall defense rating is too low, so I need to go ahead and increase my defense rating. I happen to notice that by getting my gun nut perked, I have new turrets. I have shotgun turrets, and I have spotlights, those were there before, heavy laser turrets, which require a science rank of 3, so I can't do that, and then missile turrets, which is so cool looking, but that requires gun nut rank 3 as well. For the moment, due to lack of resources, we're just going to use these heavy machine gun turrets. I mean, realistically, these produce 8 defense, and I can build 6 of them. Or I can go with the normal machine gun turrets that produce 5, and I can make 12 of them. So it actually almost makes more sense to use just the normal machine gun turrets. Honestly, I mean, I just want to raise my defense rating and have more bullets firing at enemies who try to mess with my town. The defense rating is going to help deter people from messing with my city. So whereas the other stuff is cool looking, the numbers are what's going to matter apparently. So by putting these here, and these just, they don't require anything, you just make them. And I don't think anyone's gonna be coming up this this log anytime soon. So this is gonna get my defense up very nicely. I'm very happy with that. I want these back here because I noticed that the machine gun turrets that I had over here, if you guys watched, it was either last episode or the episode before that. I think it was the episode before that because I was being attacked by bloat flies. And my machine gun turrets were trying to shoot the bloat flies and they were shooting my water processors. So, I mean, it's cool that they're trying to shoot the bloat flies, but this machine gun turret right here was shooting at the bloat flies but hitting my thing there. So I don't want them to do that. So I'm going to go down here and I'm going to place some turrets along here as well. So I'm running out of supplies to make these things and I really don't like that. So way back a long time ago, I set up a scavenging station. And I kind of forgot about it, honestly. Okay, there we go. And because I've forgotten about it, I am missing out on free stuff. So apparently if you assign a settler to the scavenging station, they will get you random junk. Same as if you were just walking around in the world and finding the stuff yourself. So they'll bring back toasters or they'll bring back whatever, apparently. So because I want to have my ability to monitor my settlers all in one general location, I went ahead and put a couple extra scavenging stations. Now, I don't know if you can use if one settler per scavenging station. Like one settler can produce six food. So I don't know if I can, you know, use this to get extras or how that's gonna work. No, don't do that. No, don't do that. Stop. Bad. So let me exit this real quick. Do I have a bunch of corn that I can harvest? Yes, I do.
Seems to
So
be growing
anyway,
well.
the
I
I
need
want to
to
go
assign
ahead and
someone to this.
see about, yeah,
I
see,
need to assign
there's
someone to
still a
this.
lot of food here that people aren't assigned to.
Thanks for your help fighting them off.
You're welcome. I don't know who you are or who I helped you with, but
You're
sure, why
tied to
not?
this place, kid. Your energy.
Look, lady, you and your
Mama
energy.
Murphy.
Okay, you know what? Fine. Let's talk. Just for a second here.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your
Yes.
energy.
Obviously, you want something. Stop reading me.
Stop it. That's none of your business.
Sorry. I know to you it's private, but for me, I can see it plain as day. You leaving that icebox, waking up in
Lady.
a world that's not
I'm
yours.
just gonna talk
The
to you
sight
so
can
you'll
help
stop
you,
talking at
kid.
me.
It
That's what it
always
is.
has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Is this just gonna unlock? Okay, you know what? Fine. Here, have some
Here.
jet.
Already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh?
No, I
This'll
don't,
do.
actually.
Now, let me ride the high to where the
Preston
sight
dislikes
wants to
that.
take
Uh-oh.
me. You're looking for a man. He can help you, but he ain't gonna be the man you expect. He's somewhere deep and dark, surrounded by folks with nothing but cruel intentions. But there's an echo, something in the past that can help you. When you meet the fat man and the angry woman, tell them to remember the quarry and Lily June on the rocks, and they'll let you and your friend pass. Phew, wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Sure.
Mama Murphy.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
I don't know. My other guy may not like it. But you know what? Sure, why not?
Sure. Be glad to help.
This is not what
Thank
I was
you.
planning on doing right now, but I guess we're just gonna do this. Build Mama Murphy's chair in Sanctuary. Okay, fine. Let's see. Oh, I got all the turrets taken care of. Let's back up and go over to. Yep, furniture. Whoa. Special. Hey, I've got a special section now. Mama Murphy's chair. I can build 171 of these things. You know what? We're gonna put your chair right in the middle of the road. There you go. What? Where did you go? There you are.
You
Hey,
remind
chick.
me of a young man I used to
You
know.
remind me of a
Never
young
looking for
man I
trouble,
used to
but
know.
always finding it.
That's wonderful. I built you a
Hey.
chair.
Let me get in my chair and we can talk.
Well, if I knew you were gonna do that, I'd have built it closer.
I need to sit down, kid.
Well, then go! Go sit in your chair.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, sure, no problem. Hey, are you assigned to, like, do food yet? You know, I'm not sure you actually have a job. You know what? Let's see. We're gonna take this guy. We have food 76 currently. I'm gonna assign him to this right here.
Okay.
And if this food goes down, oh wow, yep, he had six food that he was assigned to. Yeah, let's take you back and tell you to. You know what? You know, I don't really need all that. Well, unless he was. I don't know. Here, go
Sure.
back to your food. Should see it go back up to six more. One, two, three, four, five, six. Good. Okay, so I want to assign him to one of these, but I don't know if he'll work more than one. Actually, you know what? I set up a radio beacon. Lady, I really am gonna move your chair, because if you're gonna have to go to your chair every time I want to talk to you, then I'm gonna move your chair. Let's move your chair. Let's put it over here. Here. This is a little bit closer. I'm not too horribly unaccommodating, I don't think. There. Mama Murphy's chair requires Mama Murphy. You know, do I have to assign her to the chair? Because that would be hilarious. It's not letting me select her. Whatever, lady. You know what? Do whatever you want. wait a minute. We're at 16 people. I had 15 people before. That means I've got a new person. Where's my new person? They usually are wandering around, like, right over here somewhere. Hello. Are you... Who are you? Are you one of my people? Yeah, you're a provisioner. Okay, you actually have a thing. Mr. Handy. Hello, Mr. Handy. You're just a Mr. Handy. I'm gonna assume that you're just a new person for the town. Because, sure. I guess? I don't know. That's kind of strange. Tell you what, Mr. Handy. You are now assigning a workshop. This resource is now assigned. Yay! How do I know... Okay, there, it turned green. Okay, so yes, that one is green, but the others are red, which means that... Okay, so he handles one scavenging station. Okay, so that's fine. That's fine. I can work with this. Now, I need to work on a way of identifying old people versus new people joining the settlement. Realistically, I probably should get, like, everyone to have, like, a specific set of clothing or a weapon. I'm not sure if those are... Hey, she's in her chair.
You don't need the sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
Yeah, just don't ask, what's
Mama Murphy.
Come back later. Need to rest before the sight can help you again.
No, we're not doing this anymore. Okay, fine. I'll come back later, but when we come back later, we're gonna talk, and you're getting off the drugs. Okay? Off the drugs. Bad. Because my guy, my Preston dude, he doesn't like it that you're on drugs. Alright, so let's take a look real quick. We have a beacon. Yep, Abernathy Farm. See, it says we have six people, but there's only three Abernathys. So that means I have three new people over here at the Abernathy Farm. Let's just quick travel over there. So I'm hoping that I can get these three new people, move them back to Sanctuary, and I'm going to assign them to the scavenging stations because that should, in theory, bring in a bunch of junk that will then be able to be used to make new defenses and power systems and stuff like that. Realistically, I think I'm going to, like, specifically try to keep everyone at Sanctuary, or if I find a new bigger place, then I will do that as well. As a matter of fact, hang on a second, let's see. Ah, Sanctuary is back down to 15. That's weird. What is this? Oh, whatever. Yeah, 10 pines. Eh, I don't like 10 pines, it's too hilly. Yeah, here we go. Grey Garden is still 5. But I don't know if I have a radio beacon there. I did set up a beacon there, so that's good. Alright, well, we're just going to grab these three guys here. Actually, while we're here, let's take a look and see. How's this place doing? Okay, their happiness is down because they don't have enough beds. But I can fix that because I'm going to take the people and you. You are going to Sanctuary Hills. And you have a very particularly weird-looking outfit, so you should be easy to spot. You look weird. See, now it says we're down to 5 people already. Like, instantly. Even though they're still here. Hello, settler. You are going to Sanctuary Hills as well. You guys are going to be my new scavengers. That's what I'm going to do. So where's the third one? Hello, random person. See, now they're not unhappy because of beds anymore. Because they now have a bunch of beds. But I need to find the other person. Actually, you know what? You know what the best way to do that is? No, that's the guy I just told to leave. Let's go over here. Let's see. Structures. Is it under structures? Miscellaneous? Spiked poles. Nope, that's not it. I need a bell, is what I need. Because the bell brings all the settlers. Miscellaneous. Bathtub. Bobblehead. Ottoman. Television. Toilet. That's a heck of a television. Nope, not there either. Defense? Is it under defense, maybe? No, it's not under defense. Stores, crafting, miscellaneous resources? Scavenging station, Brahmin feed trap. There's the bell. Sweet. Alright, now let's ring the bell. Okay, so this should bring any settlers that are here. Hi. That was quick. Are you the guy that I was looking for? You. Yes. Move to Sanctuary Hills. Sweet. Alright, so that takes care of these three guys. And now I need to go back to Sanctuary Hills, find them. Oh. I need to go back to Sanctuary Hills, find those three guys, and assign them to go... What? No. I hate that. Always look at nothing while you're trying to do things. Oh, that would be why that wasn't working. So let's go back over here. See, now it says we're at 18. And I'll have to go back here and find these guys. So I'm going to put them on the scavenging station. Hopefully I'll be able to bring my defense level up. I read somewhere, I think it was on Reddit. I was searching about how to build defenses and whatnot, or what the defense level is. I've been told that you want your defense level to be the same as your food and your water combined. That's not going to happen, because my food and water combined is like 200 and something. But I'm going to bring the level up, and hopefully it'll help keep the raiders out. I mean, I don't mind the raiders coming in while I'm there, because I'll just shoot them. But if I'm not paying attention, I don't want my guys to die. So let's see. You know what? Let's go ring the bell. Let's just ring the bell and... Oh, hi.
We taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
What? Did we have new raiders? Oh, hey, we're up to... Okay, now we're at 20 people. Okay, see, I've really got to figure out how to identify who's doing what around here. You. Is that Cosworth, or is that... No, that's just the Mr. Handy. Okay, so none of you got... Are you? You look kind of like that guy. Or are you just another generic setup? Nope, you've already got jobs. Okay, so you're not one of the new guys. So, okay, I've got 20 people now. My happiness is still going down, though. I don't know why. It's nighttime. These people should be in bed, but apparently... No. And they're not over here either. Okay. Let's go ring the bell. Because I don't really have a better option.
Hey.
I've already got this like huge group of people here, but
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Look, lady.
What's going on?
Yo, Marcy, me and you are gonna have trouble. It's just the way it is. I'm sorry. I have a feeling before this is over I'm gonna wind up making you be quiet in a very unfriendly and irrational way. Okay, so this is not 20 people. Where is everybody else? And, well, actually, since they're here, let's take a look at everybody. Yep, done. Handy's over there. That guy. That guy doesn't have a place to go. Hey, you. You're one of the new guys. Be assigned to that for me. Be assigned to that for me? Okay, are you? Okay, you're Cosworth. That's fine. Did I not get that done right? Was it you? It was you. Oh, now it's... Okay, so the resource is now assigned. Okay, took it a second there. There we go. Good. Now, where's the dude with the really funny-looking outfit? You guys are all hanging out around the bell. That's good. I rang it for a reason, but... I seem to be missing somebody. Everyone seems to have food duty here. But I still don't know. Okay, you're the guy I just assigned. No, you're not. Wow, it is really rough trying to figure out who does what around here. I need to, like, develop a system where everyone does something specific. This is actually kind of disappointing. I'm not... I mean, the guy... It says there's 20 people, but I'm not finding but one of the new guys. So, let's escape. Let's ring the bell again.
Crops have been pretty good lately.
Crops have been growing.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
Okay, here comes somebody. Are you assigned to something? Or are you just the guy... Yeah, I just assigned you over there, so... I don't know where these guys are. This is getting kind of concerning. Alright, let me find these guys. I'll probably sleep through the night until it's, you know, make it daytime, and we'll see if we can find these guys. We are back. Alright, slept through the night, and there she is. I said he earlier, but that's a chick, so go figure. I have assigned her to another of the scavenging stations. And you... Yeah, you don't have a job. You're the other guy, and you didn't light up any food, so guess what? You are now also a scavenger. So now I have 4 scavengers. That's pretty cool. Yep, nope, 78. The food stays solid. That is excellent. I'm not going to argue with that at all. All right, so now we have scavenging. We have higher defenses. Our food is as wonderful as ever. Hopefully this is all going to work out. Let's go ahead and harvest some corn here. I didn't realize that this was...
Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this.
Yeah, I still need more people to work all this food I put out. It's kind of funny. But this will be a great source of income. I will just go ahead and harvest all this stuff, and then I can use it to trade with the merchants.
I just want to trade a few things.
No, I don't want to trade a few things. I ran away from you. Oh, man. And the carrots, this is going to be excellent. Okay.
I need to assign someone to this.
Yeah, I know. And as soon as we get more people, I will assign more people to the food production. Because right now, we have plenty more food.
I need
plenty
to
more
assign
water
someone
than
to this.
So. But that'll be fine.
Don't much care for
I just want to trade a few things.
No, I don't. I just want to take the stuff. Haha, I ran away fast enough. Hey, you get rested
Mama
enough
Murphy.
Yet?
You need the site? It's telling me... Mantax will give us the right high for another insight into your destiny.
No. No more.
No.
Mass.
You're an addict. You need help.
God, those
oh,
classes
not
do
this
not look
again.
Good on me.
Kid, listen to me.
Cosworth
I'm old,
liked that.
Even older than you'd think. If the Kims are gonna kill me, then I say I've had a good run. We have never made it this far without the sight. We need it. You need it. It's part of who I am.
Yeah, but you're annoying and... No. Let's persuade her to stop. I don't want to threaten her. Although I will.
The site isn't worth killing yourself over, Mama Murphy. It doesn't have to define what you are or what you can give.
All right, kid. You got me. If me hanging around for a little longer is worth that much to you, then I'll go clean. No more Chems. No more sight.
That seemed a lot easier than it should
Can we
have.
Trade a few things?
Mama Murphy, you don't have anything? Mama Murphy, you need some weapon of some sort. You need to be able to defend yourself. If I give her a grenade, will she use it and then be out? Or if I give her a grenade, will she, like, throw them everywhere and blow up all my stuff? Here, have a pipe pistol. And this takes 38 rounds, so let's... give you some 38 wet rounds. Where's the 38s? Here, let's give you 10 rounds. I think they don't actually use them up, so there. Now that you're off the chems, I believe you're worthy to defend yourself. And you know what? Because I think you are a great person, I am going to give you a harness. And let's see, if I go over here, I should be able to tell them to equip it. Here we go. T to equip. Did I?
Mama Murphy's her word. No more times.
Oh my god! Oh my god, do I have more of these? Tell me I have, like, all the harnesses. Oh my god, that is just too great. Come on, harness. I have 9 harnesses. Yeah. Oh gosh. Hey.
Raiders thought we were easy pickings.
Yes, they did. Come here.
We showed them different.
Shut up and let me trade.
I want to trade a few things.
Yes.
Sure.
This is going to be epic. Okay. Hey, green hat rag. You know what? I'm gonna take that because no. And you know what? You don't need a sweet roll either. Mine. And yeah, that and that. You know what? But because I'm doing that, you are gonna look great in this harness. And equip. I think it'll be safe to say who's new and who's not. Okay. Yep.
Can we trade a few things?
Yes. Go ahead. We trade a few things? This is just going to be the funniest thing ever. Green hat, undershirt, and jeans. Nope. You, my lady, you need a harness. You are yes. You know, that actually doesn't look too bad on you. Okay. Give me just a minute. I'm going to go harness up as many people as I can. Actually, hey chick, where are you at? You're here somewhere. I know you are.
We taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
Come here.
Let's trade. Of course.
If your name is Settler, then you get a harness. Oh, this is just too great. Oh my. All right, I'm going to find and use up the rest of these harnesses. I thought Machine Gun Millie or whatever the heck her name is was around here. What happened to my water? What in the world is going on here? Repair? What happened to this? No, you're not getting a gear. I don't have enough gears. I gotta say, that's weird. But I mean, I've got plenty of water, so I'll just scrap them. I don't like the way they look. But I don't know what happened there. I didn't know stuff could break. It's a bit strange. But yeah. Oh my god. Mama Murphy, you look fabulous. You cleaned up real good now that you're off the drugs. Okay, let me harness these people. I'll be back in a second. All right, we're back. Used up all my harnesses. I can't seem to find the trader chick. Her Brahmin's there, but she's somewhere else. Mailbox? No. This generator's broken. I noticed my power is at 20 instead of 25. I don't need the other 5 power, but I need to repair this generator. So repairing it's going to cost me a screw, a gear, steel, rubber, copper, and ceramic. I can work with that. Hopefully, things will continue to get better around here. I don't think that there's anything I can do as far as planting more defenses. Not defenses that require... whatever. Let's not go there. This is going to... Oh, hey, I can make these. But it requires power. It requires 1, I'm assuming. Okay, flamethrower trap. Produces 3... Okay, you know what? Let's see. Flamethrower shoots flame when powered up. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, I don't have any oil. So, yeah, duh. It's not going to work. Radiation emitter. I think that might hurt my own people. As a matter of fact, any of these traps seem like they might be a bad idea. Let's stick with the turret section. Can I make... I can make a laser turret? Requires 2 power, produces 8 defense. Well, the power's all over here. Well, actually, no. The power's over here, too, isn't it? No, I don't have power. Well, you know what? Let's put this right here. Which way is the shooting? Let's assume... I think it's that way. And now we're going to run this over to there. And... cool! It's up and running! Defense is up to 100. I likey. Me likey a lot. Alright, cool! So that... no. Stop doing that. Alright, so that should take care of that. I gotta go find some more harnesses. And apparently we're gonna go get ourselves another new place. So yeah, let's go turn in the mission from last episode. And that seems like a good place to close this episode. Fast travel to yes. Now, if I remember correctly, this was a very small place. It had some food, but there really wasn't a whole lot to it. I wonder if I just used up all the stuff I would need to build a generator. I'll have to see. When they become mine, I'll have to see if they have any kind of power. If they have power, I'll put up a recruitment beacon and see if we can get more people to show up that way. And we're just going to keep boosting Sanctuary. Hey. I took out those guys for
you. I took care of those raiders for you.
Yep. Their faces were gone. Yeah, hi.
Really?
Hi. Yeah.
Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Yeah, you look just like this other lady over at my other place.
We've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Hooray! So, this place is now mine. Hooray! It's got 0 defense, 0 power, only 2 people. Ugh. Wait a minute, why do you have only 7 food if you can each produce 6 and you've got... Okay, because each produce half a food each. Can I just send you guys out of here? Can I? This person cannot be moved. How about you? Can I move you? No. Tab. Move you. No, can't move you either. This seems like a pretty small place. Realistically, I probably should build them some defenses. But I don't think I'm going to be able to right now. Let's see. Do you guys have anything worth scrapping? I mean, even if I were to build a supply line over here, I don't think it would actually... I mean, first off, I'd have to have someone to build a supply line over here with. And that I don't have. I don't have any excess people at the moment. And these fences really don't mean much. Although, we can get rid of a bunch of these trees for some wood. See, what I really want to... what I want to do is build a generator and a beacon here. But I don't know... power... can I build even the smallest generator? No, I repaired the other one, and we're out of copper. Oh, no. No, because it's not here, it's the other place. I don't have a supply run here yet. Okay, you know what? I think you guys are just gonna have to suffer. If it tells me you're under attack, I'll come protect you and all, but... I just don't see me doing a whole lot with you right now. I'm going to have to get my scavengers back together. I'm going to have to get more people. Speaking of more people, let's see. Let's check the map. Okay, so you have 2. I got to try to keep track of how many each of these places has. 2, 5, 3, 27. 27? What happened? What did I just... okay, did I not have 20 people? I swear I had 20 people just a second ago. Did I just, like, get in... Are they count? Am I being raided? I don't understand. Excuse me. I just gained 7 new people by fast traveling over here and turning in a quest. Which would be cool, because I want to start building some shops, and I need shopkeepers. But I wasn't going to do that until the scavengers were well taken care of. Okay, 20 people. What? Oh, no. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, sure. I don't know what's going on here, but yeah. Hey, Carla, you got any harnesses?
Carla.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Trading?
She sounds like that chick.
I'll take a look. Sure.
You break
what
it?
Is her name?
You buy it.
She was it Roseanne? I think it was Roseanne. No. She played in that thing. I don't remember. Sunglasses? Ooh. I don't really, you know, you should know who I'm talking about. I can't think of it though. You know what? Hey, here, give me the bobby pins. Yep. And ooh, she's got a deathclaw hand? That's kinda interesting. Give me the 308 rounds, and give me the 38 rounds. Now, here's where the fun part is. In my aid, I'm going to sell her my mute fruits. And I'm going to sell her my 142 potatoes. And now she's going to owe me money. Nice! I love growing money. It's so nice. The carrots I'm going to keep. The corn, I think I've got enough corn at this point. I can sell the extra. I need to expand my carrots just a little bit. But other than that, we're good to go. No, don't cancel. Accept. R. Thank you. Vendor doesn't have enough caps. I'm not going to accept anyway. You're going to... Here, sell me some rounds. 324 caps. I still come out on top. So, yes. Thank you. I'll take those 10mm rounds. Okay, so the only thing I haven't done is try to put up a trading station. Now, I should be able to do that. Let's see. Level up. I can level up twice, actually. But first off, this one... Yes. 15% of armor ignored. Thank you very much. And the other one is the local leader. Local leader. Yep. You can build stores and workstations at shops and settlements. So, yes. So now I should be able to actually go into my workshop and build a actual storefront. The problem is I don't have anyone to run said storefront. So, trainer, armor, weapons, food and drink, clinic, and clothing. You know what? I think I like the idea of the clinic. Carla, your cow is happy to see you. That's all I've got to say. So yeah, if I had to choose one of these, I mean, just a general trader would probably be the one I would choose. Oh, hey, there's different versions. Trading shop, trading stand. What's the difference? Oh gosh, these cost bottle caps to build? That's not right at all. Okay, well, I have 748. I could make either one of these, but what's the difference? Produces income based on the total population, makes settlements happier. Says the same thing for both of them. You know what? Let's go ahead and just build the... I mean, if I'm gonna do it, I might as well do the better one, right? Let's go ahead. Ah, yes. This will be this pad right here will be the bazaar. So it'll be the trading area. And let's just put this right there. Now I just gotta find someone to man the stupid thing. And hey, dude. I got those people.
What do you need,
General? They're happy with us now.
Excuse me.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
No.
No, we're not ready yet.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help.
That's fine.
In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
I did! Shut up and let me tell you about it!
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
No! Oh, I took care of the raiders.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good.
Hooray! More experience points. Alright, and that is that. I think we are done. Why aren't these people...
This place isn't awful. Still a hole, but it could be worse.
Marcy? Where did you go?
One that ends without an empty stomach.
Marcy. Marcy, there you are.
As dishonest work gets.
I wonder. You know what? I'll put up with her for now. I'll put her in a harness soon enough, and that'll make her more easy to deal with.
Yeah.
I gotta go find more harnesses, so we'll be back next episode. Until then, give me a like and a subscribe if you'd like to. I'd appreciate it. And, of course, help spread the gaming!